then when you want him to stop, you just back off of him. He's a little tired because he's worked, so he's going to be extra lazy, but you just back off of him, you square your shoulder to the front of his, and you just ask him to stop. When you want him to ask him to move, I'm going to use this shoulder towards my driving side, towards the back side of him, towards his hip, and ask him to go forward.